Spikefest today, the CCISD tournament. Pool play, the King Mustangs taking on Llano out of Central Texas. And here, the Lady Mustangs early on. Crystal Davila with the kill, but these two going back and forth. Then later in the match, King's Gabriella Jones going to take the set and put it down. The Mustangs move on in the championship bracket later on in the day. They get the win over Llano to advance. So, Joe, we're going to have those full results posted on the website later on tonight.